Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to unsend or delete message that you have sent on Facebook Messenger. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so if you want to know how to unsend or delete messages that you have sent on Facebook Messenger, go to your Facebook and then there will be this Messenger option from your home. There will be Messenger option at the top right. Tap on that. And these are the message, the conversation that you have made. Now I will try to delete the message that I have sent. Let's say I want to delete this message. I have sent some, but I didn't get any reply, but that's okay. I just want to change my mind. I want to delete the message that I have sent here. So I've got this. So if you want to delete that, just tap and hold on stickers or text message that you have sent. And then here you'll see there will be more option. Tap on more. Now let's tap on unsend. You can see there will be two options, unsend from everyone. That means it will be deleted or it will be unsent by you or by the receiver, like this. Alright, unsent messages are removed from the conversation, but they may still be included in the if the conversation is reported. Tap on OK. Alright, as you can see, I have unsent or delete that. Now let's try again. How about the text message? Can we do that? Tap and hold. Tap and more. And then tap on unsend. And unsend for everyone. Alright, you unsent a message. If you unsend a message, there will be this saying that you unsend a message here. It will also shows the time when you remove the text or remove the message here. So the receiver will also able to see that. How about this one? Can we remove the two? I will try tap on this, tap on unsend, and tap on unsend from everyone. Alright, I also have unsend or deleted the stickers that I've sent. So the receiver of this text will be able to see that you unsend a message and the time when you remove or unsend that message. So you can actually do that because this was a long time message that I've sent. So I sent this message in 2021 and I'm still able to unsend or delete that. So there is no time limit for it. Alright guys, so it was how to unsend or delete message on Messenger. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.